So I'm going to ask Bill a question that probably some of you are thinking of if you're totally into that world, which I find to be very interesting. So supposing we hit the body with a tremendous, whether it's ultraviolet or just very powerful light, and I think you said that hasn't been checked, but you're going to test it. And then I said, supposing you brought the light inside the body, which you can do either through the skin or in some other way. And I think you said you're going to test that, too. Sounds interesting.
We'll get the right folks who could.
Right. And then I see the disinfectant, where it knocks it out in a minute, 1 minute. And is there a way we can do something like that by injection inside or almost a cleaning? Because you see it gets on the lungs, and it does a tremendous number on the lungs. So it'd be interesting to check that. So that you're going to have to use medical doctors with. But it sounds interesting to me. So we'll see. But the whole concept of the light, the way it kills it in 1 minute, that's pretty powerful.